go, man. It's Revvyf back with another video, and I'm just showing y'all how to play with randoms on 2K. At the end of the day, it's a pickup game. So, like, let's play basketball. Let's play, man. That's all it is, basketball. So he's a facilitator finisher with a lock tape. Now I know what he is. Cause he's running his back. I just played against him. So we know that he got a little defensive help out there too. And I know dude probably, you know, and a small point guard, I know he probably just rim running, cause that's all he did last time. He couldn't even create his own three or shoot a catch and shoot three pointer. So see what that shooting guard is. He's a shooter, but he's a two-way, so I know it's his three-point ain't all that deadly, but we're gonna see what he do. And I've been playing with Chief Vince for third game straight. We took L's together and we won together. And that guy, that's not a bad shot. I mean, he missed it, but at the end of the day, he showed us that he could make some of those, you know what I mean? And last game, I didn't even take a shot with these guys, but you see, I just started off with a steal and dunk. You know, sometimes you gotta play basketball. You might get it, you might not. I don't know why he's not playing this man. He realized that he can't even shoot, and he didn't even shoot, and he was wide open, so he's playing it smart. But me, I gotta be better by even contesting that better, because I was sitting down there as well, and I didn't even do nothing. Cut. So he could create his three. So me cutting, I'm not even clogging the paint. Where he trying to get at? He's probably trying to get a little orange in the wall. Hope he ain't checking out. He showed us he could shoot in. He could shoot in with some passes. Because he ain't gonna be consistent. But he wanna help out. Ooh, good D. Bad shot. He thought he was gonna dunk. Flare. I'm shooting that one. I ain't shot a green in a minute. I take that white any day though. Let's go. And by me, by me just playing basketball. Then you gotta let me go. Oh, I threw the oop. You whooped me. You know you did. Then you gotta let me go. Look, he probably know I'm gonna throw it next time though. I heard him say something, but I couldn't even catch him. The kill me on Tuesday. Bury me on Wednesday. Mom for me Thursday. Then you gotta let me go. You know what I mean? You know, we hooping, man. We are hooping. That should be better defense. I didn't like that they made me play that way, but his interior offense might be high. Good rip. This money could never make it better. Caddy cleaner than it had never been. But it's blood all on my wooden look. Ain't no telling if I'ma get it right. Man, that's sad. Look to God up on the city lights. He mad about that character. Pray to God he wanted me to bow. Could be in broke and really living life. Got him. People Euro. Die like every day. Got him. If I leave, tell him take care of me. If I ain't fit to see the sun again. Jump. Somebody say good a prayer green. For me. I like that. That's a nice set shot. I like that. That's the possession. I ain't seen my point for me. Man, I'm all in this way. Dude came on me too, so I'm glad he just got the foul and they started the whole shot clock off for us. Basketball, man. Oh, cut. Come up. Get his feet. Get my position.
Celebration. In the event of my demise, I won't go kicking and screaming. I know that God had a reason, just don't give up believing as long as the sun shines after the storm. So we don't cry at the dinner table. Rejoice and jump and thankful.
Nope. I made it home. Second still. Line. Second good side. And he only used the Euro because I did. So I'm glad I motivated somebody. And I didn't mean to diss my point guard either. Strong enough to walk away. Speak the truth, even if they crucify me. Got him an open shot. Oh, you gotta create. That's an open midi right there. Good shot. Yeah, I ain't seen a mega catch a shoot yet. Jesus walks. Oh, he a three-point shooter. How can they love me when I'm knowing what they done to me? He's gonna hit one. That's sad. If they kill me on Friday, or I got bad internet or something. Bury me on Sunday. Love for me Monday. But then you gotta let me go. Go. Then you gotta let me go. Got two defense on me. My badge. I shoot that for you. I got it. What is this? Yo, fuck. We're playing pretty bad. Lost still. Hands up. Hands up. Hands up. Reach. Celebration. The green. You're the creator for sure. I ain't mad at you. Still gotta be aggressive. Don't care if I miss. One step back. Has he? Cut back, grab the paint. Good shot. Good shot, Tim.
There's no escape. You can't hide. They're following you. Your cravings for nacho fries will never stop.
About.
The warm nacho cheese sauce and savory Mexican spices will not let you get away. So there's only one thing left to do.
Dude, hold me down a little bit. I don't want to hit him with another euro, but I'm going to hit him with it. I want him to act like, you know, to figure out I'm spooked or so, spooked or something, because... Only a Taco Bell. Oh, that's a good take. I couldn't even get back on him. Got a 5-point lead, though. Hit him without missing a screen.
You're ready to get back into yoga, so you order the essentials. An onset mat, yoga blocks to keep balance, and an exercise ball. And you use your Bank of America Cash Rewards credit card. Choosing to earn 3% cash back on online shopping and up to 5.25% as a preferred rewards member, which you put towards your most essential yoga gear.
You know, see, I like to hear cheats right now in my headset. I mean, I'll probably hear him too, but
apply for yours at Bank of America.
You can hear just his tone that he's really just out playing right now, like he's just trying to get a little hoop session in. And that's how it be, man. That's all you got to worry about. Man, people playing the game, they're playing the bang. The game is about basketball, so they thinking about hooping. I'm about to jump in him. Gave him a little highlight. He probably clipped me, but it's good, though. That's what we're here for. That's why I love when NBA players go for blocks and stuff, because they just trying to, you know, get a defensive stop. And they playing basketball, so, you know, get dunked on is all part of it. I really don't know what the point guard going to do, because he is a creator, so it's like he's zigzagging everywhere, and it's like, man, we don't know. But I got a solid 9, I'm playing very conservative to a certain extent. So you can say I'm taking time, the shots cut.
Damn, I never heard the keys. Oh, felt your taps in on your sleeve.
Euro. Got him too. That hurts. That hurts. What a Euro. 5-for-5. Let's go. Playing basketball. And I feel cheapish too. Like we hooping. Let's go, man. I see y'all on this picture. I hope this video somehow got to some kind of random in the world and help them understand how to play and be a little conservative while being aggressive, all at the same time. Think it's smart, use the mind, and just think about other people, man. That's all you gotta do, man. Try to get 3 assists all the time. That gotta be at least a mentality. And once again, I'm gonna say, I see y'all on this trip.